second weightlifting category of the day at Tuapayo was one of the most fiercely contested of the week, the women's 63 kilograms plus. With one intended contestant disqualified because she was a year too old, 13 took part, Canada and Japan making their first appearances of the week. As the event reached its climax, Thailand set the standard with an attempt at 136 kilograms. The impressive Olga Zubova of Russia then regained top position with this lift of 139 kilograms. But it wasn't quite over yet. DPR Korea had to raise a massive 146 kilograms for gold. The spectators willed her to do it. But it wasn't to be. When the scores are tied, the rules favour the lighter weightlifter. So Russia took the gold, Thailand the silver, bronze going to PDR Korea. The end of the most exciting contest here so far.